trial parameters.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
In this phase, we will test your mobile suit's maneuverability.
All right, mic test. Oh, that's top of the world.
Check your camera and movement.
I should be able to hear me just
by
fine.
Walking to the target location.
So this is the Gundam Evolution beta, closed beta test. I'm recording this on my laptop because I literally don't know how live streaming these things are going to respond, or how it's going to end up.
Now for long distance movement. Hold down your thrusters while moving to quickly travel to the target location. Tap your thrusters while moving to perform a short dash. Dashing quickly depletes your thruster gauge, so use it wisely.
This should slow you down!
Jump to climb the platforms and reach the target location.
Okay, that's weird.
Hold jump briefly to perform a high jump. Holding jump even longer allows you to hover in midair, but quickly drains your thruster. Phase complete. Motor controls look good. Let's move on to the next test. Move to the target location. This part of the testing will focus on your mobile suit's combat systems. Follow the on-screen instructions. Every mobile suit has its own weapons, which you will need to master. Some weapons have alternate firing modes that change how the weapon behaves. Please demonstrate firing, alternate firing, and reloading your weapon. Destroy the enemy units to proceed. Move to the target location. Each mobile suit has a number of abilities and alternate weapons called skills. These skills enter a cooldown period once activated, limiting their use. Use your grenade to attack the moving target, then destroy it. Move to the target location. Not all skills are offensive in nature. Use your repair pod skill to restore your damaged mobile suit.
Here to help!
Move to the target location. Pins are an easy way to share information with your team. You can mark an enemy's location, coordinate attacks, and warn allies of potential threats. Try using pins to tell your ally to attack the enemy. Pins also contain preset chat options for easy communication. Try congratulating your ally on their kill using a pin.
Nice!
Move to the target location. A mobile suit that takes too much damage becomes disabled. Any further damage, and it is destroyed.
I can't take much more of this!
Stay calm. Panic gets you killed.
A destroyed unit cannot be repaired. A disabled unit, however, can be repaired and returned to the fight. Be sure to repair your disabled allies before they are completely destroyed.
This should get you moving again.
Conversely, destroy disabled enemies to prevent them from being repaired. Move to the target location. Every unit has a G maneuver, a unique ultimate ability. The Pale Rider's G Hades temporarily increases the soul's performance and damage. All systems are battle ready. Proceeding to the next test.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of disappointed by this. Like, hopefully this is just the basics for the tutorial.
For your final test, I want you to complete some simulated mission objectives. Follow the on-screen instructions.
I'm thoroughly disappointed.
Move to the target location. Some missions require teams to set or disarm a megacharge. Disarm that enemy megacharge before it detonates. Move to the target location. Next, set a megacharge at the enemy objective. To do so, approach the enemy console and select the plant megacharge option. Other missions require teams to capture or defend specific areas. The capture meter fills while your team controls the area. Once full, the area is captured. Try to capture the area ahead of you. If an enemy unit is present in the area, the capture meter will stop filling. Defeat your enemies to successfully capture the target area. Well done, pilot. Calibration complete. You're ready for the real thing. I look forward to seeing you in action. Command expects great things from you.
Please tell me they got some of the original mobile suits in this game. Because this is just a shooter. I'm going to be so disappointed, bro. Network test underway. Get rewards with the NT season pass. I'm seeing certain things, but bad accents. None of this stuff means nothing to me. I want to know. Yeah, here we go. What units do we have? Hill Rider, I don't know where this came from. Regular Gundam, I know about this. Mobile Suit Gundam. Gundam Barbados, I'm familiar with that. Sazabi, I know who that is. Methus, I know who that is. Gundam Sniper. Dom Trooper, I know what that is. Turner Gundam. Nah, I don't know where that came from. I'm disappointed they don't have Gundam Ixia. Okay, good, so I can pick me up a unit now. What's this? What's up? What should I get? dashes. This has more health. So the more health it has, the less dashes, basically. Well, that's a terrible one. But then again, what does this do? Oh, it's a defender. Got a homing mine. Seems like it does something. Take that out. I'm surprised Barbados isn't an unlockable. Barbados got 1,000. I want to use Ixia, but check these out. Let's go with Ixie. Okay, so we can demonstrate. Let me take a look at all of them. Okay, bet. GM. He seems like he's gonna be the one. Suicide bomb. Kamikaze. Turn the gun over. And he throws the other one around. Wow. Save the fuck. Hits. So that was just random hitting. That controller is going to take some getting used to. grants temporary bonus armor. Oh, it's a punch. Never mind. So we're on. Is this Hades? No. grants an ally a temporary burst of extra power, causing them to deal more damage and take less damage. Will automatically target or repair cable and app. Sansa beam. Loose enemy search. Beam tomahawk. Funnels. Unleash a swarm of funnels. So automatically. Was an ally or a throne beam tomahawk dealing damage. Okay. Thank you. Everybody's still there. One more after this. Hell Rider, which we already know. Check out the combat in a little bit.